So under liquid drop model, today we are going to see about the merits and demerits of liquid drop model. So the merits of liquid drop model is the observed binding energy of nuclei and the stability against alpha and beta disintegration as well as nuclear fission can be explained using liquid drop model. The second one is we can calculate the atomic masses and binding energy of the nucleus using liquid drop model with a very good accuracy. So these are the two merits. And coming to the demerits, the demerits of liquid drop model. So liquid drop model fails to explain about the magic numbers and their stability towards the nuclei. The second one is the measured spins and magnetic moment of nuclei cannot be explained by the liquid drop model. So all these failures leads to the success of shell model. So we see the explanation about the magic numbers and how the spin and magnetic moment of nuclei is explained in the case of shell model. We see in the